Welcome. You've got mail. File's done. Goodbye.
Put your life in another man's hands. Asked him to put his life in yours.
Yes, sir.
We follow orders, son. We follow orders or people die. It's that simple. Are we clear?
Yes, sir.
Are we clear?
Crystal.
Ooh, wow, ooh, wow, ooh, wow. Ain't got nothing left to prove, man. I'm finally free.
Damn, it feels good to be me.
You're only shining when you act yourself. Wish I could learn that before I went through hell. Lord, I was trying to flip the cards I was dealt. I was tired of hiding, I had some words with myself. I said stop trying to be the things that I'm not, trying to be like everyone else, trying to fit inside of that box. Oh, you got magic inside of your heart. Had it right from the start. Copycat is dirty. Nothing worse than being thirsty.
Well, well, well. This is what true power smells like. For some reason, I always thought the ivory tower would be much, much better than this. Mince, years that we have worked together have truly flown by, and I have but one regret, and that is I never had the opportunity to tell you how I truly felt about you. Unfortunately, I don't have that many middle fingers. Now, that was the joke written for me, because you know Clacken would never say anything like that. But fortunately, my trusted friend, I wish you nothing but health and great happiness in the years ahead, and enjoy your fishing. But like I say to you and Mary all the time, why don't you just leave those fish alone? They're not bothering anyone. Good luck, and God bless you.
Vince, congratulations upon your retirement. I'm happy for you, well deserved. I want to thank you for all you've done for me personally. Your advice, your guidance was really helpful to me over the years doing my job. Most importantly, I want to thank you for your friendship. I've met a lot of good people in this job over the years, and you're certainly at the top of the list, so I wish you all the best. I would say happy trails, Vince, but that's probably not appropriate. In your case, maybe it's like happy fishing. So I'll wish you in retirement and in your fishing life, calm seas and fair winds. Take care, Vince.
Vince, on behalf of the Office of Bond Prevention, the Managing Director's Office, and the Kent Administration, man, we want to thank you for 30-plus years of dedication to the city, man. On a personal level, you've done a lot for me, always there for me in these informal conversations. I know the next level of your life is going to consist of a lot of fishing, you know. Save some bass for the little guys, and moving forward, man, you know, anything you need, you have my number, you can give me a call. Great job, God bless. Job well done, Vinny.
Hello, Vince. I am thankful to have this opportunity to wish you all of the best as you move forward in your next stage of life. Thank you for all the years of service that you've committed to APPD. And now I know your wife is going to be extremely happy to have you do another job. It's called Honeydew. So enjoy the Honeydew. Rest from all the things that you've done for APPD. And again, I thank you and wish you the best. Congratulations.
here today. I've seen things today on the water that I've never seen in 50 years of fishing. It's truly remarkable. But again, I am afraid. I just want this day to end so I can get back in. I don't know where it's going, but it's scary, very scary.
Hey Vince, congratulations on your retirement. I always felt it was a distinct pleasure and honor to work with you to help the department run smoothly, seamlessly, error-free, day in and day out. I think he's buying this crap.
Hey Vince, I just want to take the opportunity to wish you a happy retirement. Thank you for all the public service that you've done over the years, all the lives that you've affected positively in many ways, and wish you good health and happiness. And enjoy your retirement. I'm looking forward to mine too.
Hey Vince, just for you, man, I'm going to do a masking here. I know it's come to the end and you're going to be off in the wild blue yonder, taking your white charger and heading down to the dock to go fishing pretty much all day long. Poor Liz. But you know, Vince, we're going to miss you, man. It's been a long time. You've been instrumental in my career. You've seen me through a whole lot of stuff. I appreciate you. You're gone. You're going to be gone, and you're going to be missed. All right, Vince. Appreciate you, man. Thank you, and God bless.
My name is Maximus Decimus Meridius, commander of the armies of the North, general of the Felix Legions, loyal servant to the true Emperor Marcus Aurelius. And I will have my vengeance, in this life or the next.
This is the end, beautiful friend. This is the end, my only friend, the end of our elaborate plans, the end of everything that stands, the end, no safety. It's so hard.